Welcome everybody to my latest video. So for this video, we're going to try out Alien vs. Predator on the Pandoras Box 4. Now this is one of my favorite CPS2 games of all time. It's a really fun game. I had this in a dedicated cabinet, which I sold, but you know, it's a really, really fun game. If you ever get a chance to play it, I suggest you try it. Take a look at the intro right here. Power slam. Now, don't be fooled by the Super Nintendo game of the same name. That one is not this one. Now, the game seems to be playing really well. The sound is good, the controls seem nice. I don't notice any screen tearing. Thank you.
seems like a really good alternative if you can't afford the original hardware. The original hardware, that's going to set you back probably at least the $200 range, if not more. Nothing like getting the old pulse rifle. You see that little line right there? It's coming from my marquee light. If I die right here, that way I can at least select another character. There we go. This is my favorite character to play. Looks like we got a little bit of screen tearing. past all this. Probably just gonna call it right there. The sound is good, the controls are great. Seems like a little screen tearing here and there. Nothing really too major, unless you're a hardcore arcade person. But yeah, a good reason to buy the Pandoras Box 4. Really good game. The real hardware is expensive, so if you can't afford $200 or $300,
I say get the Pandora's Box 3 or 4. I think it's also available on version 2. So if you have any questions, let me know. Until next time.
That's it, man. Game over, man. It's game over.